train trip itself, because you know we're going to be going through some of the most beautiful land in Sri Lanka, so I'm really looking forward to seeing the sights. The Lotus Tower under construction. It's almost finished from last time when I was here. Time to get a snack from the cafe. Got some breads to choose from. Gonna have some tea. And there's a cut for some breakfast. Got some vegetable and fish buns, tea. Of course, in Sri Lanka, you need to have your tea. So we just got off the train in Jaffna station. So what's the plans now?
Oh, we can just walk up that way on Station Road and get to our hotel.
We're in walking distance to the hotel, so we're gonna walk to the hotel.
It's close by.
It's much warmer here, you can feel the heat straight away as you get off the train. Yeah.